Today we're talking about nationalities and countries. Here you can see the countries and here the nationalities. So if you're from Sweden, you are Swedish. If you're from England, English. Spain, Spanish. But it changes. Italy, Italian. Australia, Australian. Malta, Maltese. If you're really lucky, like me, you get to be a mix of English and Maltese from a special island called Jersey.